Virat Kohli has officially decided to step down from the T20 captaincy of the Indian cricket team following the World Cup. It is believed that Rohit Sharma is to be the next captain. There is a big question, especially in the minds of Indian cricket fans, when King Kohli decides to give up his crown. We at Sri Lanka Sports wish him the best of success for his future.